Let's move.
It started as a game. Now they are playing for keeps.
Trying to kill us!
And the only person who believes him is a legendary agent named Flack. Cloak and Dagger.
Undercover cops, rolling the marked whips. On the Grand Marquis, the Cherokees, the Crown Vic. They're about to pull out. They use the weapon on their hip, put the bitch down. With the club, the gun, or a fist. It don't matter where you are, they know what you're doing. I set the mics and listening, and the cameras are zooming. Run, man, the motherfucker, you ain't got their tech mars and 90 cars, like spit behind bars, thumb scans and iris scans, chips put in people's hands, I reckon I ran Afghanistan, Israel and Palestine, kids working in diamond mines.
Oh,
everybody's right, if everybody's wrong. Young people speak in their minds, are getting so much resistance from behind. What a field day for the heat, a thousand people in the street, singing songs and they carry inside. Mostly say, hooray for our side. It's time we stop. What's that sound? What's going on? Marijuana strikes deep into your life, it will creep. Starts when you're always afraid. Step out of line, the man come and take you away. Stop me, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going on. Better stop me, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going on. Better stop now, what's that sound? Everybody look.
He's coming back towards you through the parking lot, dude. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit the like button and share it with everyone you know. Also, don't forget to check out the Questionable Authority merchandise store. Pick a hoodie, a hat, shirt, or mug with your favorite design. Show everyone you know your desire to question authority and send the message to film the police or remind them no police equals more peace. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit the like button and share it with everyone you know. Find us on Twitter as well as censorship-free platforms like BitChute and Steemit or DTube. Of course, subscribe if you haven't already, and don't forget to smile at someone you don't know every day.